bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Good morning, Heartland High School. Today is April 18th, 2023. I'm with my boy, Rolls Royce Ralston. And I'm Jack, and here is what is in the news.
It is tax day. Do not forget about those. It is also National Exercise Day. Jack, you obviously need some exercise because you're an athlete.
I could use some of that, you know, pretty out of shape. Don't forget to get your tickets this week if you're looking forward to prom. Tickets are up to $55 this week, and it's your last chance to purchase them.
The Red Cross and Student Council are sponsoring the Spring Blood Drive. This will be happening next Tuesday, April 25th in the Oxygen. Details are in your school email.
If you can donate, please do. And for world news today, we have read that a 13-year-old boy has gotten stuck in a claw machine trying to reach and grab a toy.
Dang.
But I'll take this as a lesson not to do that, ever.
Dang. I was really looking forward to doing that.
Okay. Now it's time for Today in History. On this day in 1970, Apollo 13 returned to Earth.
That's out of this world.
Nice.
Now on to sports.
Thanks, guys.
This is a big week for Heartland. To start off tonight, girls varsity tennis has a meet at home against Northville at 4.
Also tonight, varsity baseball plays against Canton, away at Canton High School at 4:30.
Girls varsity soccer plays tonight at Canton at 7.
Varsity softball plays against Canton at home tomorrow at 4.
Also, varsity baseball has another game tomorrow at home against Canton.
Lastly, boys varsity lacrosse plays against Plymouth at home tomorrow.
Now for some national sports news. QB Jalen Hurts agreed to $255 million five-year extension with the Eagles. And last night, the Kings beat the Warriors 114-106 to take a 2-0 series lead and have the defending NBA champs shaking in their boots. Yesterday's question was, which sport uses a net, racket, and a shuttlecock?
Answer was badminton.
Today's question is, what Chicago Bears running back was known as the Galloping Ghost?
Now on to weather.
Thank you, guys. We got another cloudy and cold day. That's why we're inside today. Today there's a high of 45 around 5 o'clock. Right now it's a freezing 20 degrees outside.
God. Visibility is at 14 miles, so not very clear out, but better than yesterday. Winds are coming in at 15 miles per hour from the east, and that's also another reason why we are not outside. The mics probably could not keep up with that wind. Yet again, there should be another terrible sun setting around 8:20. The air pressure is at 29.53.
This week is looking cold, but not terrible, as temps are climbing through the week. This week we can expect some showers rolling in as the week continues.
Now on for the joke of the day.
What do you call a rabbit with fleas?
I got no clue.
Bugs Bunny.
Now signing off for today's student news, I'm Drew.
And I'm Sam, and have a great day, Heartland High School.